Hello, ladies and gentlemen, ThunderHunter67 here, back with another video, and we're going to do the Sensei Life Realm before getting into the level that Jetpack Hacker told us to go to. What the? Come on, I want to get in here.
Sensei, here we go. Life Realm.
So we're going for the Seed Basher, an Islander voice.
Here I am!
And life aura elemental.
Greetings, Sky Person, and thank you for coming to our home. As you may know, we share this territory with the sheep, and as you may also know, the sheep are in big trouble.
I'm guessing you probably didn't know that.
Because unfortunately, a gang of evil rats has taken up a feud with the sheep and invaded our land.
Yes, and if you take these seeds and plant them in these plaques,
something good will happen. I just knew it.
More specifically, it will provide you with an opportunity to defeat the rats.
Good luck.
For a second there, I thought this was going to be one of those situations where at the... What was that place with the... with Luminous? The skyscraper spire? I thought it was going to be one of those situations where... or that Caliputter was really an
nice
enemy.
Skylanders are stronger here.
It's not. Okay, so we gotta put these into the pots. We also gotta find and defeat hidden enemies. Huh. Oh, here we go. Hey, that's a bazooka. Here, what the? Come on. Really? They even got this in here too? Well, if my friend Raging Impaler is seeing this, remember this from Superchargers. Oh boy, good times. There's hidden enemy number three. Two more enemies to find. One more. Hey, you're not a hidden enemy. Now what? Grow a cannon. Wait a minute. You want me to grow a cannon out of the soil? What kind of logic is this game running by? Okay, so what is this plant cannon gonna do?
Congratulations, Sky Person! You have just grown your first sheep cannon!
What?
Now just hop in and launch sheep to destroy the rat's stronghold. I mean, how else did you expect to do it?
I don't know. So we just hop into said cannon? Okay, what? Wait a minute. I sense something familiar about this. Angry birds, much.
Keep blasting sheep, Sky Person!
Yep, beautiful. This is definitely Angry Birds.
Those rats won't bother us again. Just launch a few more sheep at this fort, launch a few more sheep at this port.
Uh-huh. Somebody from Activision has obviously been playing some Angry Birds. We grew a bounce pad? What else can we grow? What's up here? It's probably another cannon. Yep, it is. And what is this one? Oh! So we grew a bridge mechanism? Okay. Some more angry birds, or actually no, I'm gonna call this Angry Skylanders. Hold on, what happens if I shoot them over there? Nope, it what? We're shooting sheep.
Those
using sheep as bullets.
Those rats won't bother us again.
Be beautiful.
Can we go that way? Yes, we can. I see a troll radio. And some more rats. Oh, wait a minute. Not Angry Skylanders, since we're shooting sheep, we're gonna call this part Angry Sheep.
You sky people are the best!
Hey, we found a soul gem.
That ought to teach them a lesson.
Wait, give me another acorn. Thank you. I got a trophy, K Troll King.
Chompy Mage, Soul Gem.
Oh, it's Chompy Mage. Reminds me of Superchargers, where I still don't have the Land Racing Pack, though I will soon try to get it, if it's still available. And speaking of that, I might get the Chompy Mage.
Chompy Mage.
Okay, so he shoots Chompies out of a cannon. Or should I say a bazooka? Treasure Terrace? Heyo! Seriously, what is with these rakes?
Hello again, Sky Person. There are still a few rat strongholds remaining, and if you wouldn't mind going back and destroying them, we'd be super duper grateful.
So we actually missed some, okay. So we gotta come back there once the strongholds are destroyed. That was a close one. Wait, hold on. Can I get that? I don't... Yes, I can. 100 damage each shot. I can still use it. Sheep power. Just making sure there's no strongholds that are hiding off screen. Oh geez. Hey look, it's my Wampa Bazooka. What is the actual name for that gun? Fruit Bazooka? I can't remember the name. It's just that oh, he just loves using that thing. And I think it was Crash Bandicoot the Wrath of Cortex. One of you can spawn Nitro. Heyo, treasure chest. So there should be one more stronghold left. Where it is. Ah, it's over there. And we're being blocked by a wall. How does one get past this obstruction? Wait. Maybe I can shoot it? No, that probably won't work. Nope. Probably cut to where or I find out where I can and lower this obstruction. I think I might have found a way to get over there. Hey, imagine I chest.
Set bar bound.
Princess arms? No, I'm not a princess. Hanging gardens, okay. What? Okay, guess that worked. Is there anything else that I missed? Oh, secret path right over here. Come on, go back up. Yeah. another treasure chest. Whoa, those are some nasty looking rats.
That ought to teach them a lesson.
Find treasure?
Again.
Is there anything over here? Seriously, what is with these enemies hiding in plants? And the bazooka came in a bit too early. Wait, hold on, can I still use it to get him? Yep. Nope. Can't get him.
Doing a bang-up job here, Sky Person. I would be remiss in my duties as a citizen if I didn't tell you that there were still some rat strongholds to destroy. Come back when you've nailed them all.
We know about this. I'm just getting what's over here. I'll go back over there and get at that stronghold that I missed. What's in here? Hey, just money. Is that a bomb? Oh! Well, that one, okay, that is enough. They weren't even set on a timer. Those aren't nitros. At least they didn't look like it, but they worked like them. What the? Huh. That dude seems to be protected. Nah, I can still get him.
That ought to teach them a lesson.
Need another acorn. I thought I saw another acorn bag. What? It blazes. That sheep is rich! He's rolling in the dough! I'm so done! Hold up, selfie? Well, if I'm gonna take a selfie. Hold up. Yes, that is right, ladies and gentlemen, and in that other video I did with those grinding sections, apparently the selfie's music has copyrighted music, so, oh, unfortunately you won't be hearing this from now on. Oh wait, that's not gold. Is it? I can't tell, probably looks like dandelions. Or go with the flowers, I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, we need to find an acorn. At least one acorn. Here we go. Really? I did all that for gold? Oi. Taking out all the strongholds.
All the forts are belong to us. Nice job. And if you want a little reward for all your hard work, I suggest you keep planting seeds and collecting prizes. I hear something special grows over by the gazebo. Sounds interesting, right?
Please don't kick me out. Thank you. Amazing grows over by the gazebo. I don't know what that is. Anything in here? Just an enemy. Go away! Go away! Go away! Hold up, let's get some food. Imagine that chest. Probably
weapon.
Seed basher.
Aha!
Level complete.
Find everything? Hey, another 3-star! Okay, now unfortunately, we'll be able to do any other elemental realm until I can get it, Skylanders of the other elements that I don't have. Taekwon Pro, this is not the time for you to be meditating.
Sky Fortress.
Well, let's go liberate that ship. I kind of don't understand why Rare is right behind Common.
Ah, vultures! Nature's cruelest mistake. Sucks to be you. These scavenger creeps have completely taken over our battleship. And according to intel reports, eaten most of my lunch from the galley's mini-fridge. So, I'll scout up ahead, enveloping the enemy in a classic pincer movement. Plus, maybe I can find the guy who stole my food and make him pay. Use this station to build a robot helper. That's what my mother always told me, and it seems like good advice here.
Apparently, Jetpack takes pride in his lunch.
Tech Skylance, the stronger here.
Wait, tech? Well, you know what that means. I only got one sensei who is of the tech element.
I'm back, baby!
Okay, Chaos, why did you give Vultures a rocket pack?
is the station I mentioned earlier. So be a deer and use it.
Okay. What happens now?
Huh, how are you? Uh-oh, looks like a Vulture battleship is heading our way. Let's build an anti-Vulture bar. I call it the Vulture. Construction complete. Good to go, Skylander.
I think I like where this is going.
Pick the big metal bird.
3, 2, 1.
Heyo!
Bounce away!
Okay, we tucked down the Vulture. Flying through Vultures, it's like I just don't care. Cortex doesn't seem to care either. Spot? Nah, don't need a gold.
Watch your step here, Skylander.
Unless there's something I missed. Hold up. There's something over here? Nope. This is gonna be a new zone. Probably,
Surrender to Cortex, Skylander, stronger here.
Earth? Okay. Time to switch.
I reign supreme.
I don't have a smasher, Sensei. Well, for now, anyway. If I ever do see Pain Yata, I will get him.
New ninja weapon.
Bark stars, really?
Stronger here.
Fire.
Heads up, Skylander. A Vulture cargo ship is headed right this way. See? There it is. And it's loaded with supplies for an upcoming invasion. Or maybe the Vulture's annual chili cook-off. Either way, I say we smash those crates with a wrecking ball. You just need to restore power to the wrecking ball first.
Since we're in a fire zone. The Taekwon Crow.
Who dares face me?
Okay, who built this security system?
Dark Skylanders are stronger here.
Really? But there are no enemies. I just switched to Typhon Crow. Okay, so these are some kind of force fields. the Soul Gem for the Knight class. I think I know how to get up there. Push that either. Okay, so now what do I do with this? Nothing, it seems. Finally found a way to get up there. What the heck? Really? That force field should not be able to reach above. Unless there's something else I gotta do. Wait. Really? I mean, I can't squeeze through? Okay, game, we'll play it your way.
My greatest achievement! Well, not really, but still.
Ha-ha! Hey. All right, let's get that soul gem.
Knight soul gem.
Excalibur execution. Trade health for a temporary speed and damage boost. So this is a trade-off move. I'll try it, but I won't be using it that often.
Capital! Now see this control panel out here. Come and use it to start wrecking.
Will do, my bird friend.
And awe.
What kind of monstrosity is that?
Who dares to be soon defeated by me?
You know what? Kill it! Kill it now!
Shoot me! Begin! That was like Taekwon Woo!
Typhoon Crow, how can there be an art of victory?
This way, Skylander.
Nope, I'm going in here first, and I see a troll radio and
stronger here.
Creation clash game and a Grusku. Let's go ahead and get this out of the way first.
Egg rescue. Use claw to rescue eggs.
There we go. Leave my eggs alone! There we go. No. Do not want to go there. What the? Hello? These freaking snails.
New head. Set bar found.
Fawn head. Wait a minute! Okay, that reminds me of this one character from, Spyro Orifto's Rage. I think it was, Fiona, I think?
Stop on Troll Radio. I mean, that's what we're doing.
Alora? I don't know.
Yep, I'm still in here, observing Union rules and not getting attacked by vultures. Wanna play Creation Clash?
So we're gonna play against a robot bird. Alright.
Wolfgang!
Gotta think about this.
Kinghead! Yes! Peñata!
Ayo.
Chaos. Success.
Huntsicle.
Got it.
Flare Wolf. Cool. Aurora. Got it.
Ayo.
Whoa, way to go, Skylander. And hey, you're welcome to keep playing and playing some more, because there is no way I am heading out there where the vultures are. Nuh-uh.
No, I'm not gonna be a hermit like you.
Why don't you come here and win surprises? I mean, let's do this thing.
Yeesh, did not see that coming.
What? What happened?
Now let's get spitting.
Oh, right on the money.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Oh yeah, that's the ticket. Hit the defenseless throw ready to play some new tools. Just go with it.
Super DJ Champion.
Oh no, I'm just kidding.
No.
DJ Champion.
Wait a minute. Oh, that's Grave Clopper's old theme.